toy. The cub underwent his third examination on Thursday. It was the first time the staff was able to determine his gender. Now, veterinarians carefully measured him and say he's eating well. Zoo officials won't name the cub until he's 100 days old, following Chinese tradition. The zoo plans on asking the public for suggestions.